What's up guys, GROWTOPIA here, and today I'm going to show you a cake drop. As you can see, this is the cake drop, and it is exploding cake drop, and if you eat all the cake, it will explode. Okay, here's the demo here. That is the demo, and if you eat the cake, of course, no eat bar, or I don't know what it's called, but you can just break it, so I think eat it and we'll write. Then you will wait and the player will see you will get boom. And I will show you a tutorial how to make it. And I will put down the description who had an idea on this. So first things first, the items that you will be going to need will pop up in the video. And make sure to get them all. So first of all, put a stone or block of your choice here and put a cake there. Then go over the side, the back of it, I mean, put three blocks of block of your choice or anything, and put a block there and put a redstone comparator facing there, not here. So we're just going to do that and put a block here, not that. Oh, actually we need that to support this and remove it and make an L shape. In this L shape, put a redstone dust here and here, and go and get some lever, I don't know what's that called, and put a redstone dust there and break it and put a redstone. I mean, break the floor, not the redstone dust. Put a redstone dust and flick this lever. So that's it for the top. And after that, break the block on here and put a redstone and break it here. Dig down, then break again. Dig down, then break it all as many as you can and put TNT. And if you're hearing a background noise, I'm sorry for that, because my friend is playing. So you can just aim it and there, if you eat it, some players eat it, it will go. And when they are running, bam. So that's it for today's video guys, I hope you enjoy.